Revelio. Revelio.
What do we have here?
Compulso! Expelliarmus! Revelio.
Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my... I may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Why is it over here?
Revelio.
A ladder. That's what I need.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a cart at Grignos. I was only young, mate. But not like I'd fall out now.
How nice of you to stop.
Glacier! Incendio! Revelio.
This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me.
Accio!
You will regret coming here. Get it, fool!
Accio! Incendio! Glacius!
Stone walls do a prison make.
Revelio! Revelio.
The wizards will be.
I know I heard something.
Accio. Incendio. Bombarda.
Dead.
Oh. Who's it?
Not quiet enough.
Revelio. Alohomora. Instead, Rebellion.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hat.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Ooh, it shouldn't take long.
Can't
handle a little altercation.
Glacier. Incendio. Bombarder. Accio. Finger. Stupid again. Arrest over and descender. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Boiler door. How to open it?
Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio. Incendio.
I've been fighting since before.
Bobo. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
I need to find Mr. Oakes's wand. Where could it be?
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
I will make you pay. I won't bet.
Let me open.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Revelio.
This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free.
Thank you.
did it! I found my wand and... Wait, you're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oakes. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me. All I can say is thank you, truly.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ramrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, Ranrock stumbled upon an illegal dragon camp. He was young, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making his presence known. After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. Ranrock wanted to join them and the creatures. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. He picked it up, went to hand it back as a means of introducing himself. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. He beat Ranrock nearly to death. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind, sees us all as cruel.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
Unbeknownst to Ranrock's fiends, I do. I've always had an affinity for goblin culture. Knew I wanted to be a metal trader ever since I was a lad. It wasn't easy learning the language. It's complex, and my memory's as weak as my knees these days. But after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient. At least, I'd like to think so.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oakes. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She's become quite savvy to my trading habits, always analyzing my detailed owls. Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon forget. Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oakes. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. And then I plan to travel far from here for my next round of trading. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oakes was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Only following orders. Leave your vibrations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Expelliarmus!
You will...
Caboso! Leposo! Confringo! Expelliarmus!
Is he fond of dark magic? That's Judas!
Revelio.
Goodness. Not a party to attend by myself. Now here's a sad looking place.
Revelio.
I'm almost. I don't think you know who you're dealing with. No!
Expelliarmus.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus!
Best place for an unaccompanied student.
Potato! Leviosa!
Thank you. Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Oh, I do appreciate what you went through to find my brother. Thank you. you for passing through. You've made Upper Hogsfield safer, and for that, I thank you.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not...
Revelio! Revelio.
Deke has some exciting news to share.
Revelio.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.